Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, day number 5, one day before the Chess Space 16 launch, and I want to show you one of the last new things which we have introduced to Chess Space 16. With me again, Jérôme, who will show and tell you about the new chat function. It was about time. Your prayers and our prayers have been heard, and we're going to introduce you the newest chat interface and how it will look like. Jérôme, your stage, please.
Good day, everybody. I would like to show you the new functions, the new chat functions of Chess Space 16. But before that, I want to show you how it was in the old time. Yes. And therefore, I use Fritz function and I go to the chess server. And as many of you, I know some people call it even the black, more like a black opening.
The black hole.
You
almost,
see,
right? Yeah.
The black hole, and yeah, you just type in, and everything is on the left side, and it's not very exciting, and you can't do much.
It definitely is not exciting. It was working, and it was working like this for a long time, and people were like, okay, that's the chat, how it is. It's okay. It's working.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. But yeah, nowadays, when you look at your mobile phone, the chat function looks a bit more advanced.
True.
So we thought about it and we made some improvements to the chat. So for that, I start Chess Space 16 and I will log in to the server. And as soon as we are logged in, you will notice some differences. First of all the text which is coming from the server is centered. So it's not always on the left side.
That's
the text from the server is centered. So that's, you see here the time. Every chat has a timestamp. Sometimes when you are on the server and you have to leave your computer, and then you come back later and you see some chat and you don't know when the chat has been typed. So if it's 1 minute ago or an hour ago, now you can always see when the chat has been typed.
That reminds me of the mobile version. Now, but I'm sorry, but Jérôme, you just said like it was black and now it's still black.
It's still black. It's up to you if you want to leave it black in the old way, or if you say no, I want some fancy color, I want like a so you can change it the way you want, or you can
excellent,
yeah, you can choose
all right
any color.
Okay, that's
so,
great. That is great.
That's
good.
Nice red. You also see on the left side here an icon of the person who chatted.
That's
so I'm just setting here, and everything I chat, I type in myself, will now be on the right side,
perfect,
right aligned, and everything I receive will be on the left side. Furthermore, you can see if I type something, there will be a little three dots here, indicating that somebody is typing to me.
Perfect.
So it's a bit more interactive and you can see what's happening.
Great.
So
great.
Another, like a few like minor things, some words can be converted into icons. So for example, plane, like an icon of an airplane.
Cute.
So there's a dictionary about 5,000 English words in it, which will be converted to a icon. So to like maybe enhance a little bit.
Okay,
the chat.
Try car, please.
Car.
I want to
see
if I get hit one car of the 5,000. Yes, I did it.
Yeah, I see. So yes, that's great. Yeah, so this is all like general chat, but we have some more functions which are related to chess. And for that, I will go to a game. I just look for a random game. Let's see. And you might notice there will be two new buttons here. So what can the buttons do, you might think. So, you know, when I go through the game and I think, oh, this is an interesting position, and I want to tell somebody about it, I press on this button and I can tell about this position, because everybody who will receive this chat clicks on the position symbol, and then I see the board with
no
the current
way.
position.
Oh, this is so
That's
helpful.
More like, and we have one other function for you. So, okay, I've here a game and I want to enter a variation. I think, oh, this is good. This might be a very interesting continuation. I press on this button, I insert a variation, and the short form will be displayed here to everybody who I sent to this. And everybody can click on this link and I can go through the variation with the buttons here.
You can interact with the position
interact
too?
Yeah,
I cannot believe it.
So it's gives you some extra chess functions within the chat.
That is,
it might be helpful.
Really. Yeah, that sums up a lot of functions in the last couple of videos. I hope you enjoyed them, and I hope you will enjoy Chess Base 16 as much as we do. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye.